Okay, so the two of you are newlyweds in the complete sense of the word. You've only been married for 8 months, although you've been together for 3 years. Why are we in court today?
Your Honor, I'm in court today because everything was beautiful between us the first year. We got along great. We never disrespected each other. We never said nothing bad to each other. That's why I fell in love with her and her little boy. Ever since she relapsed on alcohol, and I supported her during that time that she was going through sobriety for a whole year until she relapsed, I just seen a whole different person come in, and it brought out a nasty character out of my side too.
So in other words, toxicity has become a part of your marriage?
The whole time, basically, now.
Mrs. Adams, you heard what your husband said. What do you say, ma'am?
Your Honor, I'm here because I want to save my marriage. We had a really beautiful thing in the beginning, and I love the way he treats my son. He's been my bestest friend. And so I believe through marriage counseling, I'm willing to do whatever it takes to save my marriage.